My buffing bank a little, but it did turn out to be a generation one Celica, 76 Celica GT. It's Ben Rees from Bournemouth on board. He bought the car 2 and a bit years ago. The bodywork was good, having been restored in Japan. He's updated wheels, and everything that he's doing with this vehicle is period perfect, so he's not putting any modern upgrades on it. It's running about 130 brake horses, so it's about equivalent to an MX-5. Some bits are hard to find.